Hello, 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 and welcome to Silicon Valley Blockchain News for the week of June 29th, 2020. First headline, Binance is under fire after being named the largest BSV miner. Leading crypto exchange Binance made headlines for being the largest miner of a cryptocurrency Bitcoin SV. Many have pointed out that the news was surprising, considering that the exchange previously delisted the coin in 2019. The coin was removed after Binance CEO Changpeng Zhao gave an ultimatum to Bitcoin's SVs, Craig Wright. Wright threatened to sue anyone who claimed that he is not Satoshi Nakamoto, which caused a major conflict between him and the crypto community. Second headline, Beam's hard fork plans to increase DeFi privacy. Privacy-focused coin Beam plans to execute its second hard fork, which would give DeFi apps a privacy layer. The hard fork of the Mimblewimble-based privacy coin will be the last planned consensus change and will roll out exciting features, including shifting the network's proof-of-work algorithm from BeamHash 2 to BeamHash 3. Third headline, William Shatner to release digital memorabilia via blockchain. Famous Star Trek actor William Shatner is releasing an intimate collection of photographs from his personal life and film career. He's releasing digital memorabilia cards that can be bought, sold, and traded on the VAX blockchain. The actor will share never-before-seen scenes from his life. The scene includes a picture of himself at the moment he found out his daughter was born, a candid photo of him hugging Leonard Nimoy, and even one of his dental x-rays. Thanks for watching. Nishant signing off.